Excuse me.
And then just click upload and then find your video.